A mobile home being moved caused a big mess on Route 66 this morning near Carnoel. The mobile home took down some power lines as it moved through that area. Part of the home's roof also came off, forcing Bernalillo County, the sheriff's office, to shut down that highway until it could all be cleaned up and removed. Now, with construction happening on I-40, it narrowed down very far. This caused a huge traffic mess, and that's likely the only way that mobile home could get through.